bar. The puck is coming into your screen. Under, you lose sight of it, and out the back of the net. That's a goal, Doc, for Shea Weber. 2-0 lead for Team Canada. Well, Grice was off his angle. There's no doubt about that. And then you see clearly. You see how that puck hits the net and it gets caught up in the net and then it goes out the other way? It changes direction after it hits the net. That puck went through the net. 2-0 lead Canada.
We'll watch the signal that's forthcoming. I've heard of lasers before. That is a laser that left a black trail behind it. Few can bring it as hard as Shea Weber can. Nashville Predators defenseman in his other job.
Well, there's Jonathan Toews going hard to the net, and clearly, you see that puck under? You see the water bottle? It can't go above that. And look at it, actually, you see the net moves and the water bottle jumps up a little bit off its holder. But that play, that line has been outstanding, Doc, for Mike Babcock and Team Canada. It's been Brendan Morrow, Jonathan Toews, and Mike Richards.